Good evening. Welcome to Thursday night. Briscoe County Jr. We've had this disc sitting in our house for 2 weeks.
This is going into week two.
Man. Yeah, maybe we don't really need the disc part of Netflix anymore. Or maybe that's their whole plan all along. Right? Whatever. It's a fun show. It's a good show. But we've been enjoying other stuff more on the streaming side of things. Like White Collar and, ooh, I got an email. Not that. That's a separate, issue. Unrelated. What else have we been watching?
White Collar. How I Met Your Mother?
How I Met Your Mother. Catching up on that show. I don't even know. We're like probably
four or five seasons
behind. How many, I don't even know what season they're in. When did they start that show? Like 06? Ish? 5? I don't know. Anyways, I'm just waiting for wifey to finish doing an online personality test. She's going to get a job watching animals.
And walking dogs.
Walking dogs. Well, it kind of goes in with the watching animals part. I was trying to be very generic, but she didn't like that. She wants to be specific. But that's part of who she is.
I should find that one.
She's a
specific person.
Let
me find that answer.
I find it a little intriguing that a dog walking animal sitting place has you take an online personality test. I think that's pretty thorough, I must say. So I don't think I had to take a personality test for my job. I don't know what that says. I guess it says that whoever she's gonna work for cares more about her personality than whoever I work for. Yeah, they only care about my computer skills. So, anyways. Yeah! Oh, tomorrow is the 343rd day of the year. And, I am on... this vlog right now is 331 of uploaded videos in total that I have uploaded to my YouTube channel. So tomorrow will be a regular vlog, and then there will be a bonus 343rd vlog... on the 343rd day of the year. And if you don't know what I'm already talking about, then just Google 343 and Halo and you'll figure it out.
Or so, don't.
or don't, like wifey says. All right. Have a good Thursday. See you Friday.